squad.
Are you okay?
You better catch a bus.
You going somewhere?
Away.
But you want to talk about it?
Listen, I can grab a cab, okay?
Hey, I'll drive you anywhere you want to go.
Okay. But first, I want to go see Julie at the station.
That's easy. Let's go.
Got
3:10. What time does your bus leave?
3:30.
Doesn't give us a lot of time to talk.
I'm leaving at 3:30.
You're gonna miss your finals, you're gonna miss your whole year.
Stop the car.
Okay, I'm taking you to Julie's. But I'd really like to talk to you about this.
Listen, Dad.
Where are you going in such a hurry?
Montreal. God's not wisdom.
Who are you going with, and where are you going to stay? I really don't think...
Dad, you've got a couple of minutes. All you have to say to me is don't.
I love the cello. It is the sound of the cello that I fall in love, and I'm now for 60 years professional, and never get tired to hear it. From me, from others, the sound of the cello. Now I play with different bands and don't get... It is my life. I just...
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I'm sorry. You were saying you were playing with different bands?
Yes. It is
my life. It's my life.
You know, when I was 17 and feeling miserable, the only thing I knew how to do was run away. Just close my eyes and ran for it. It was complicated by the fact that Julie was pregnant at the time, so I came back and we thought about having an abortion, which I'm glad we didn't do. Because in spite of all the trouble, in spite of all the shitty diapers and the boy troubles and the weird music and getting arrested at demonstrations, I think you're terrific. I think you're really smart. I like your energy. I like your enthusiasm about things. The only thing I can't figure out is, well, when I ran away, I did it because I was really screwed up. See, it didn't seem like there was anything else to do at the time. But you're a person who's got a point of view on things. You really seem to have got to the place where running away is just a little beside the point. I mean, all the things you've been telling me about war and nuclear weapons and that we've got to do something about it. You know, I may be a little slow on the uptake, but I do listen. So you found an idea that you're ready to go to jail for. Now you're just going to take off. Seems a little strange to me. Okay, writing final exams isn't the only way to learn something about the world. Going to Montreal is a way. Guess I'm just a little worried about you, that's all. But if you've really decided to do it... I suppose it's the guy with the skirt, eh? The one who took his socks off in your mother's living room?
Same guy, different socks. You can't park here, Dad. It's breaking the law.
I'm an old lawbreaker from way back.
Goodbye, Dad.
Hey, give me a call if you need me, okay?
Can I reverse the charges?
Anytime.
Three minutes? There's a bomb set to go off. Carne para la sopa anoche.
Sí. Я не могу. Так. Я не могу больше.
Izzy.
Hi.
Hi. So, you're off to Spain, huh?
Labor negotiations will continue tonight. A report just in of a bombing at Gelstar Industries, that's the missile factory that's been the target of recent protests. Apparently, the police were alerted by telephone and were able to clear the factory of workers. Few details are in, but we are told that one or more members of the bomb squad were injured when a faulty timing mechanism caused the bomb to explode earlier than expected.
Beth is going to be all right.
Somebody phoned the police and warned them about the van.
It was me. The whole issue of
nuclear arms is quickly becoming a major concern. Me too.
Now we have film shot by a freelancer of the demonstration that took place yesterday in front of Gelstar Industries.
Jessie? I can't shake the feeling we're just running away.
You're not sure after all? Want to go back home?
No, I've already left home in my mind. I just feel we're leaving a lot of unfinished business behind.
Come on, hurry up, you're holding up the bus.
Hold your horses, mister. Hold on. I think you should take some time to think things over.
Easy to leave for Montreal right now.
I've been planning this for a long time.
Good idea. Just bad timing.
Yourself, Izzy.